This exercise is called tunneling. We're going to start with the open A and the open D string, and eventually add notes on the D string, notes E, F sharp, and G. And we're going to keep our fingers and our wrist in a great position so that when we add fingers on the D string, we still leave that tunnel for the A string. You can see the space right there that the A string rides in. Here's the exercise.